Everybody loves Paul Walker, and his early death was tragic. But did you know this about him? When he died, he was in a relationship with Jasmine Pilchard-Gosnell, who was only 16 when they started dating. The fact that he dated a minor still seemed problematic considering the age of consent in California is 18.